Hey kids, we're back again to make a baby diaper cake. First, I bought these 12-inch cake circles. There are 8 of them. You can also just use a 10-inch circle as a, as a guide and reuse those. You're going to need a couple of really large rubber bands for each layer. There are 3 layers. You're also going to need some rubber bands, and these are, I hope they're going to work, but they're clear so that you won't be able to see them. The last time I used a large 10-ounce, I believe, bottle, and an 8-ounce and a 4-ounce, but it kind of stuck above, and I really want to try not to have that sticking up part so that I have to cover it. So I bought 2 5-ounce bottles, and we'll try working with that. I filled them up with candies for the mama because, you know, she deserves it too. You're also going to need any type of embellishments that you think you want to add into it. I'm also going to use like little burping cloths and use that instead of the diapers and just roll them up as I would the diaper. You're also going to need, finally, I believe the last count was 60. This is a box of 76, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to use that, as many as we can. So let's get to wrapping the diapers. Okay, wrapping the diapers. Here's the front end and here's the back end. First thing on the diapers, this is a size 3. A lot of times at baby showers, a lot of people bring the baby newborn diapers, and let's face it, they won't fit in those newborns for very long. So I've learned to buy sizes up. I've bought size 1, and I've made a cake out of the size 1, and I've also bought size 2, but we're going to work with a size 3 since that is what my nephew is currently in. He's a chunk-a-lunk. You just want to open the entire diaper. I just got to make sure you're in the shot. Open up the entire diaper. Make sure you're working on a clean surface with clean hands. Remember, the baby is going to be using these diapers. And start rolling up while you're just gently pulling to make sure that everything is tight. And when you get to the end, I just flip it under and tuck it in. And then use a rubber band to hold it closed. And you're just going to continue doing this until you've got your whole box used up. The bottom layer is going to use 6 diapers around the bottle in the middle of the cake, 12 surrounding that, and then 18 surrounding that. And then as you go to the second layer, you have 6 plus 12, and then the top layer will only be 6. So there's a total of 60. And like I said, I'm going to be using other things like this, and I'm going to be making this take place of some of the diapers. And we'll see how that works. We'll be back. Here I've got 4 of the burping cloths. And I think what I'll do is I'll just use 2. They're a little taller than the diaper will be, so we'll have to sort of play with that. And we'll wrap that up like it's a diaper. Okay, if you want to use things, you know, like these little jumpsuits, just use the diaper as a guide of how big it is and fold it in from there and just roll it up like you would the diaper. My nephew is ginormous, so he's already in extra large. So just roll it up and rubber band it and use it just like you would a diaper in the cake. Okay, I just wrapped a little lace edging around the end of the cake to add to it. Now we're going to put the one bottle in the very middle, and we're going to get 6 diapers, and we're going to use one of the rubber bands. This rubber band might be a little bit too big. And we're going to put the 6 diapers around the bottle. Since it's the inside layer, you don't have to worry too much about how things look on the outside. The next layer is going to be 12 diapers that go around everything. And then you once again use another one of the large rubber bands to hold it all together. And the last layer is going to be 18 around. On this final layer, you want to make sure that the outside isn't showing the ends where you put things together. And you want to add in some of the washcloths or burp cloths that you are adding to this. Okay, with the first layer completed, I've run out of double-sided sticky tape, so I just doubled up the tape there. And we're going to put on that second layer there. And we're going to continue on. Just like we did with the first layer, we're going to put 6 diapers on the around the sides of this. And start with the second layer, which is going to have 12. And make sure you intersperse it with your little jumpers if you rolled some of them up in there as well. Making sure that the good side is facing on the outside and not the the part that comes together. See where it's going to be a little short, but what we're going to do, we're going to work with that. Now you just put your final 6 around the top. I'm going to use a smaller rubber band. It doesn't matter that the rubber bands are going to be colored because we are going to cover them with ribbon. I forgot to put that in the list of ingredients that we're going to use. Now we're done with the cake part aspect of it. I think I'll roll another diaper or another little jumper and stick them in there to make sure that that stays firm. So there we are, we're done with the cake part of it. And now we're just going to start to embellish and put the ribbons on. Next, you're going to need 3 different types of, or you know, they could be the same, ribbon. And I didn't know that we were going to be having a boy, so I just got different non-gender colored ribbons. And you're going to wrap each layer over the rubber band here, just like I did here on the bottom. And what I did was just cut it to the length and double stick tape here to make it stick right there. You can make sure that that goes towards the back of the cake, just so. And just go ahead and do all of the 3 layers and then embellish. I'm going to be using a bow at the top, and the last time I did this, everyone wanted to know how I made the bow. And I'm just going to be grabbing it like this, and like this, and then I'm just going to be pinching the middle of it as we go, and I'll be adding a floral wire to the middle to make it stick. And there you go, something very simple. So see, something very simple, very fluffy. It works a lot better if you have wire-rimmed ribbon so that you can, you know, you can make it stick the way you want it. But my theme here is going to be duckies of all sorts. So, whack, whack. We're just going to leave it very, ununiform and just stick things in there, here or there. Moving it, transporting it, I would put it into a big plastic basket bag that you can usually buy. Yes, that you can usually buy. And then, closing it up on top and then transporting it. And it should not be an issue. See how I'm jostling it and nothing is moving. So it is not an issue because the bottles in the middle are the stabilizing brace. So go ahead and move it around as you will. And there you go. We have a little baby diaper cake.